FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the nat gas markets, and good God, are we ever going to bounce? Now, yes, we will eventually, obviously, and when we do, it's probably going to be pretty glorious. However, I'll be looking to fade that bounce if and when it happens. So at this point, I've got a situation where I'm just sitting on my hands waiting for exhaustion after a bear market rally. Probably your next major cold snap will kick that off. I'd love to short somewhere near $4, which is historically the top of the overall range.